Yo, the GTA 6 trailer just leaked. Oh my god. Which one's the right side? I don't got time for this. Just real quick for me, if you enjoyed this video, make sure you press that like button. It's free. Share it with a friend. Leave a comment. Help press that subscribe button. It's also free. And you could help push my small channel in the algorithm. Alright, let's get it. Of course, it contains inappropriate content. Ah, look how beautiful Vice City looks.
Do you know why you're here?
Bad luck, I guess.
So that's the new protagonist, the one we saw in the leaks. Look at the graphics. Oh, the animals, the density. Look at how many people. Woo. Oh yeah, this got a whole different vibe from Los Santos. Actually, this looks so much better than the leaks. Oh my. Well, of course. Of course. Vice City, you know, it's Florida. You gotta have the alligators. What the hell is going on?
Well, look who's back.
TikTok? They got social media like that? They have TikTok apps now?
It's by sticking together. Being a team.
Oh, nah, bro. This is a straight up movie. This is straight up a movie.
Trust.
What in the world? Damn. Look at the logo. Alright, Rockstar, y'all killed it. This trailer was amazing. You guys did a great job. I'm sure everybody else is looking forward to it. At least I can speak for myself. I know I'm looking forward to this. And I was not even hyped for GTA 6. GTA Online sort of like killed my hype for GTA in general for a while. But I'd be lying if I said I wasn't hyped for this. Either way, if you enjoyed this video, make sure you press that like button. Make sure that you're subscribed because these things really help me as a small YouTuber. It's free. Again, besides that, the common question of the day is, what do you think of the GTA 6 trailer? Leave your thoughts in the comment section below. Thank you for watching. Like, share, and subscribe, and have a good one.